Hello, hello, and welcome to the channel. Today, we are going to do the review of an excellent product to manage your devices. If you like the content of the channel, please subscribe, it's free. Hit the like button and share. Also, you can enjoy the rest of the videos of the channel. We have videos, shorts, podcasts, are free. So, let's get started. Let's see how this incredible product helps you to work with any device to take remote control. You can easily access our store and check out this link for any viewer to access and control remote desktop, computer, any device. So let's see it. There is the official webpage of any viewer. So in the download section, you can access the download link for Windows, for Mac OS, iOS, and Android. So let's see how the any viewer app works. They already download the application. This is the main screen. So we have a lot of features, like for example, do you want to work with a Windows device? Just click on Windows and you are going to be redirected to the download link for Windows or for iOS or Android. Just click on download and the download process starts, or for Mac. In the section to connect as easy to, you can accept control from any other any viewer app with this temporary security code that appears here. You can refresh the code or just copy the code or create your own code. Or for example, we have here in the start remote control the panel ID to connect and take control to another device. Let's connect, send a request to the partner device. Okay, of course, in the partner's device screen appears that we are requesting the remote control. They click in allow and that's it. We are here. This is the AnyViewer app on the Windows machine. By the way, 60% off. This is a great offer for the AnyViewer product. And that's it. We are working here on Windows 11. Let's check out. Look at that. The speed. Wow, it's incredible. Pretty easy to use, pretty nice. But there is something that is very interesting. Look at this. On this little arrow, this is the toolbar, the show the toolbar. We can set the screen resolution, the working mode with the quality video, and now it's in balance. We can choose high speed, 60 frames per second. Operation, that is the one that I like a lot, because control and delete, of course, this works if you are using a Windows machine. Logout, restart, locks the machine, shut down, of course, on. Look at this. This is pretty nice. This PC. That's it. We have access to the File Explorer on the Windows machine. Yes, of course, you can always click on here. But here on this PC. But it's pretty nice that you have direct access to a specific function. For example, like Task Manager, very useful. And check out the performance of the machine, disk drive, internet, the details, the processes that are running on the machine, and also CMD, the command line option. So pretty nice if you looking to make any kind of support over the device, in this case of the Windows machine. But there is more. You have a chat window that you can start chatting with the other party. Do you see? The chat window just appeared. As easy to start the chat session. Using this the feature, but there is more. Let's see it here on the AnyViewer app on the Windows machine, let's check out the main screen that we saw before on the other machine. Basically, it's the same, the Windows, iOS, or Android direct access to the download for those devices, but also we have the connect. As you can see, this is the device ID that we are using to connect. Also, of course, this is the full application for Windows Machine. We can have a remote control session or file transfer amongst the machines. But there is something very interesting on the device. We can enjoy some very useful features like a one-click connect to unattended devices. For example, imagine that there is no a person in the other side that just accept the remote connection request. So you can use the unattended connection and also transfer file between the devices that we already says. The settings, this is very interesting. Allow logged in device to connect with one click. Yes, you can set your own security code. Always use the same security code. All right. Well, it's quite simple because I just put 1, 2, 3, 4. But yes, of course, you can use a strong security code. You can use this asset the remote control to accept the remote control using the temporary security code. This is quite interesting, talking about the security. Every time that the software restarts, the security code change. Or at the end of this remote connection or any remote connection or manually, it's up to you. Controller, well, image quality, it's the same thing that we saw here on the mode that is on balance, but you can set, for example, high speed or whatever. And of course, to enjoy the high quality, you need to log on the viewer. You can save the security code and the shortcut key. Wow. Switch screen, switch tabs, full screen mode or window mode. Show or hide the menu bar. Of course, those are the shortcuts for the Windows operating system. With the other operating system, it's going to be a little bit different. Look at this file transfer. You need to press the Shift Alt plus R, and that's it. Even turn off the sound or the privacy mode. Security, very interesting. Lock this interface for, I don't know, after 50 minutes, for example, or lock the any viewer when the local computer is locked out. For example, here, if we lock the computer, the session is being is going to be locked also. On network, we have proxy settings. For example, if you are using a proxy to access the computer or the internet, you can put the information right here. In basic, you can start anywhere when Windows start, or prevent that this device go to a sleep mode. For example, if you're working with a laptop computer, you can rename the device name. This is the default path when you are using the feature to transfer files, and the language, and of course, reset all the settings. Let's review the network quality or the network quality connection to the Windows device. For example, just click on here. You are going to see the required information about the latency, that is very important, and the frame rate. Right now it's still image. I am not moving anything, so there is no information. The information of the Windows machine that connected right now. For example, let me try to, you know, put some in here to see. Do you see? The latency change and the frame per second, because there is something moving on the screen. So there is a data transmission among the two devices. Of course, remember that this is the bar of the main machine, and this is the remote machine. As you can see, everything's work fine, so pretty easy to use, very powerful. And very powerful because have all the necessary things that you are going to need when you make a remote session with another computer. My favorite thing are, again, the operation that is quite easy to access, the most useful shortcuts, CMD, Task Manager, Ctrl-Alt-Delete, that's it. This is AnyViewer software remote control connection, and let me close the connection here and here. So yes, high performance remote desktop, yes, of course. Low latency, yes. Fast connection, high quality. There are more features, remote support, of course, remote access of the devices, yes. But you can also play remote game with up to 60 frames per second, file transfer, mobile access. This is quite interesting because on the remote session, you can send commands using the shortcut keys to execute tasks on the remote machine using your device. So in this case, you can use the mobile device to connect to the PC computer, but there is something quite interesting, the mirror screen. So you can do the opposite, mirror mobile screen to the computer. For example, you have a presentation on your mobile devices, you can send the presentation to the remote computer. As easy to scan the QR code to mirror the iOS or Android screen to the office computer, to, you know, for everybody to see the presentation. So quite interesting feature among the remote access and remote support. Also, there are, of course, security themes that keep you data safe, as the encryption, 256-bit encryption, is compliant with the GDPR, two-factor authentication, the screen goes black to avoid to another people to see the remote screen if, you know, it's on, and you want to avoid people that just look on the screen. You can lock the screen in automatic way, lock the entire interface. So there are some testimonials from users. This is a rapidly increasing number of users that use this pretty easy, pretty secure solution that any viewer provides. So that's it. Remember that there is right now a promotion with 60% off discount for the product. So thanks to any viewer to trust in Time to Videos channel, your channel. If you like the content of the channel, please subscribe, it's free. Hit the like button and share. And remember, see you on the next video.